From various perspectives, the Cadillac CT6 plug-in hybrid is the most intriguing auto the brand offers. In spite of having a turbocharged 4-barrel half-breed powertrain, it makes the most torque of any CT6, even the twin-turbocharged V6 show. It additionally has an asserted electric scope of 31 miles can in any case deal with a joint efficiency of 26 miles per gallon with simply the gas motor. Indeed, even its birthplace is fascinating, since its last gathering point is China. To top things off, it's additionally the second most costly CT6 in the range. To see whether the CT6 is justified regardless of that cash, and has more to offer than fun actualities, we invested some energy in the driver's seat. Editorial Manager-in-Chief Greg Migliore, I accomplished 34.1 miles for every gallon for my approximately 14-mile round trip in the CT6 half and half. This vehicle is a moving case of where extravagance is heading in the close term, existing models souped up with half and half tech, and the green highlights will come path toward keeping enormous cars like this applicable. It's a brilliant play for Cadillac to include an item like this. Something else, it's a genuinely standard issue CT6, which is a strong auto. The showy head and taillights look incredible. The plan is calculated, wrinkled and pleasantly proportioned. The inside is agreeable and spacious. It's a great car. Cadillac put a considerable measure in the CT6, and it appears. Bits of gossip have since quite a while ago whirled that the brand will include a bigger lead, however in this atmosphere, that is difficult to imagine. For the present, the CT6 does the activity as Cadillac's leading figure. Relate editor Joel Stocksdale, of all the distinctive CT6 variations accessible, the CT6 FEV is simply the one I would pick. Why? Since the half and half powertrain at long last conveys on the tranquil, refined driving background I need from elite extravagance car. I was somewhat amazed by this, as well, since the gas motor in the engine is the 2.0-liter four-chamber utilized somewhere else, which isn't the smoothest thing on the planet. Be that as it may, help from the electric engine helps shield the 4-barrel from winding up excessively to move the enormous caddy, and when the gas motor revs hard, it's very much suppressed by whatever protection is in the auto. Other than oral refinement, the power conveyance is oil on ice smooth. The mixing of electric and gas control is consistent. There's no looking out for the turbo to spool up, and there's no loss of energy at higher RPMs with the electric engine. They work in consummate amicability, giving fantastic down and out snort and strong upper end control. The transmission is super smooth, as well taking into account upbeat drifting wherever you go. I was likewise satisfied to find that the manual mode on the transmission really sets how forceful the regenerative braking is, and you can influence it to darn close as forceful as a Chevy Bolt EV. It's not exactly one pedal driving, but rather truly close. Also, driving energetically is really fun in the CT6 in light of the fact that the auto drives like an auto a large portion of its size. It reacts rapidly and eagerly to the guiding and feels extremely planted. The auto remains quite level, as well, however the exchange off is a firm ride. The brakes feel generally great, moreover. They feel firm and dynamic, however somewhat grabby at low speeds,